Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi unveiled the ICC World Cup 2015 trophy on Tuesday along with Australian PM Tony Abbott, former cricketers Kapil Dev, Sunil Gavaskar and VVS Lakshman at the Melbourne Cricket Ground. All the three former Indian cricketers are part of Modi's touring party to Australia, where the Prime Minister is on a historic trip to boost ties between the two countries. The Indian cricket team will be touring Australia next month for a four-match test series, followed by a triangular ODI tournament also featuring England. INS Report.